SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable the flash notification on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a feature on your iPhone 15 where the camera flash on the back of the device can go off when you receive certain alerts like text messages. If you would like to use this feature, then you can enable it by opening the settings menu. You can then scroll down and select accessibility from this menu. And then you can scroll down again to the hearing section and choose the audio and visual option. Now you're going to scroll all the way down to the bottom of this screen and look for the LED flash for alerts option and select that. Now you're going to tap the button to the right of LED flash for alerts to turn it on. And now the flash notification on your phone is going to go off when you receive certain types of alerts. Note that you can also elect whether or not you want this flash to occur while the phone is unlocked or when it's in silent mode. If you don't want it to happen in one of those situations, then simply tap the button to the right of it, and then the flash is not going to go off, for example, when my iPhone is unlocked and I receive an alert that would have otherwise set off that flash notification.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.